So as soon as we came out to do our little walk today, a bird shit on our daughter. Yes, it is her first good luck poop by a bird.
We have some evidence right here. It's a little poop mark. I think it came down right here. Ricocheted. Got her all on the arm. Her clothes. And then landed on her little blanket.
First bird poo. Bad mommy, bad mommy. I tried to touch the bird poo to realize that's a poop.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Right there, see that? Right.
Where are we going?
Beach.
What else?
Home.
All that matters.
Okay.
The water actually came out, you see?
I know, yeah, I got splashed too. We made it. It's windy, but we made it, so we don't even know if you guys can hear anything.
It's so windy here.
Primary mission complete. We are at the beach. Waking up Kono mission, not complete. It's not working out. She's just napping through the whole thing. Woo! Okay. Mission beach, done, complete. Now?
Shopping. Cool.
Okay, so Kono finally woke up, but not at the beach, at the mall. Now she's crying and she pooped herself, so she's in the process of getting changed. Can you guys hear her?
We are in the mall.
We're in the mall.
I just cleaned some poo. The first time I see poo like that.
Special poo?
Special poo.
Did you guys hear that? Our daughter has special poo.
Yeah.
Hey, who's this? It's us, the children.
What's going on? What are you eating? We're in line to get you some gear.
See, we match.
Totally. You guys totally match. Stripes all the way. Stripes.
I don't match, and I can't show you guys what they're looking at, but it's like a play gym with other kids playing, so Kono is completely into it. But it's not cool recording other people's kids, so we're not doing it. Okay, we're finally back at home.
Yes.
Very long day. I think it was a very awesome day.
We did a lot.
We did a lot, and it all felt like an achievement and not a chore.
Yes.
Even though it was like regular, everyday type of things. So I think we were thinking that we'll probably try to do a weekly vlog with kind of like a weekly bucket list of things that we need to do or we want to do.
Right.
And then we'll try to hit them up during that week and kind of get it on video if possible. So yeah, this was just one day. We can't do this daily, but we'll try to kind of compress it.
Yes.
And maybe do a weekly thing.
That would be cool.
Yeah, we'll see how it goes.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned.